We'll use Knuckles in the next one. And Tails for a couple other ones. A floor clip? What the heck? Okay, we're gonna use Tails for this act. Because he can fly, and this boss goes a lot quicker with Tails. Trying to jump. Dude. Thank you. Oh, okay. Very good level there. Very nice. So next one we're gonna use Tails for, because it's way easier. Yikes! Button glitch. So I think we want to play glitchless here. I don't remember if it's softbox or what. But I don't want to go for it if it has a chance of softboxing. There is a chance. I just go for it anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I didn't get it. Thankfully, this can still go fast. That still could have gone very fast. And it did. So that's good. Yeah. Supersonic for now, Tails for the boss fight. Because it's faster with Tails. For the boss fight. Almost died. I could have died there. Need Tails to respawn. Still clean. Oh. Okay. Knuckles for this, because we have some... I meant Sonic for this, because we have some pretty neat tricks. Okay. Well, that could have been very poggers. If I would have gotten that, but it's okay. Okay. Sure. There's a difficult rap, but I don't want to go for it. Because I'm busy. I didn't think I could make that cycle. Or that one. Very nice, 25. Literally free. They don't need to do that.
Maybe.
Night.
I love you.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna be in the middle this time. Yep. Oh, it was almost clean. Fine, we still have rings. We're in trouble when we run out of them. Still 119. Okay. We're gonna use tails for chemical too. Knuckles for this one. For a lot of reasons, actually. Not just one. Not just because I want to make the cycle every time, but also that because he slows down faster. Oh, and the backup, you can do this. Let's rephrase that. For the backup, you can do this. So he's pretty useful for a backup strat. Tails, come on. Tails, come on. Where's Tails? Knuckles with a clip? I could have just done that. That's another useful reason to use Tails. We're gonna use Sonic for this one. You can do that more efficiently without getting stopped by the log. Tails for this one, he can go up higher than Sonic can, and a lot of other reasons. Could just use Knuckles to do this, but oh, and we want to start the boss fight early. That's another reason. Kind of ended early too. Sonic for this stage. Coming up. No. Thank you. Ah, the slower method, huh? Yeah, Tails would be a good idea to use for this one. No. Knuckles would. I almost clipped. Thanks, Knuckles. Very good, Sage. We're going to use Sonic for this one, because he goes the fastest in this level. I mean, Knuckles can, but he goes the fastest for this level. And he can get like a 30. He can get a 30, but I got a 32 because I was a little slow on that. We're gonna use Tails for We're gonna use Tails for Mystic Cave 1. He's very important for that stage. Very, very, very important. Because we need him to get up small gaps that Sonic normally can't get up. Also no 39. Because I messed up a lot. I could have died there. Tails died. Because he went too fast, which was a possibility. I could have died too if I went too fast, just like Tails did. Yeah, Tails for this one, he's a little bit slower, but we use him so we can get up small gaps, which save us more time than we lose. Like there. That saves us a lot of time. And he can also do this. So yeah, could have been faster, but Tails is more highly consistent with those gaps. And we're gonna use them for Act 2 as well. I could have used him to get past the gap on that part, but it's fine. No huge hard tricks here. That's all I'm doing. Oh, that was scary. Oh, get that, just in case. I mean, we're not gonna die, but... Tails also for oil one. Cause... Well, lots of reasons. So we don't die, and so we don't risk anything major. And so we can get up high places. Ooh. There was a possibility of death there. I avoided it, though, which is good. Yeah. So yeah, this is gonna be a slow stage, but so what? It's faster with Tails though. Sonic would just be more slower than how fast Tails goes, and where am I going? So yeah. So yeah, we got pretty far now. We're almost at the end of the act. Tails for the win. I'm not gonna get all the way up there, so I lost a lot of time. Oh. Oh, okay. Yep, get up there. Thank you. Sonic would normally take like 3 minutes. With Tails it takes a 2. I could have went faster though. I just didn't know where to go. Same route with Tails. Tails is very useful in Oil Ocean. What is Knuckles doing? There's Sonic. He got stuck. We certainly don't want that ourselves. Okay. Useful strat there. Flying up here. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh no, I was going the right way. Going the way I wanted. Useful. Yeah, Tails for the win. Can't get up there though. It would still save us a lot of time, nonetheless. But what the heck? Stage is literally almost over. That would be cool if I would have flew there. Could have saved a lot of time by flying over that stuff. Oh well, stage is almost over anyway. It's literally ending here. Yeah, no need to get a checkpoint. It doesn't matter. Yeah, Tails for the win. Okay, Sonic for Metro. Because it's way faster with Sonic. Like, it's beyond meeting expectations of Glitchless, which is what we're going for, because there aren't many glitches you can do. Oh, okay. There was no point of going for that one. Teamwork! So you got lots of routing and whatnot. But super faster. Ooh, nice. Nice route there. I might fall infinitely now. And I, for one, can't take that risk. Okay, Sonic for the zip here. We're gonna go for it. Let's go, first try. And we got Tails, so we could go for the zip here. And that was the frame. Yeah, no, never mind. Why did I go this way? I'm dead. Oh, I'm not? That's excellent news. The only problem is, this is gonna be shorter, because I don't do so well on this part. Gonna be slower, I meant. They don't do so well on this part. Yeah, already almost at the end of the stage. On top, optimization. Yeah, this is literally the last part, almost. the bolt's the last part, which we'll get to in actually just a second. Yeah, teamwork. Come on, guys. Okay. Okay, that's one. Two. Wait for it. Jump. Nice. I could have fell there. That would have been bad. But I didn't, and I almost fell there, but I didn't. Using tails would have been faster, but it doesn't matter. Trying to get as many rings as I can while going for 205. 205 is really easy in this version. So we're gonna use tails for Sky Chase, I think. I meant Wing Fortress. Probably. We're good on rings now. We don't need it anymore. We can just stand here. We are not going for Wing Fortress Glitched, because it's pretty much a death sentence, because you're gonna soft lock. Actually, we use tails enough. We haven't used Knuckles in a while, so we're gonna use Knuckles actually for Wing Fortress. Okay. Oh, come on. Don't let me down, Tails. Back to Knuckles. Then supersonic for the boss fight. Actually, no, Tails. Supersonic for Death Egg. Forty on demand. Incoming. Forty. I'm sad. But hey, sub 40, let's go. Let's go. The sub 40. We're recording, right? Yep, good. I'll let the ending play. Alright, GG.